called Hint, so that you can keep a hint of your culture wherever you are.
African Elite Entertainment is known for the number one destination for Afro events, and today we are here to celebrate for the Culture Fest presented to you by the Miami Diaspora right here at Treehouse South Beach, Miami. Welcome to Africans Around the Globe. I'm your host, Athule, and with me is Oluchi, the special events coordinator for this elite event.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you so much for sitting down with us during the event.
Thank you.
Can you tell us a bit about yourself, who you are, and your role with the Miami Diaspora?
Well, my name is Oluchi. I'm the special events coordinator for the Diaspora Miami. This is the events that we have today. And basically, we are just here to create events for everybody. Because I strongly believe that we're one, whether you're from Latin America, from the Caribbean, from Africa. I believe that we're all one. So our events, we play all genres of music. We have vendors from all over the world catering to you, whether it's Caribbean cuisine, African cuisine, Latin cuisine, whether it's fabric. It's just, we're just here for everybody, and that's what our events are centered around.
So what do you guys aim to achieve with these events that you guys are hosting?
Well, our number one aim is just to unite everybody. We want everyone to know that, you know, we all came from the same place. We are one spice away, one beat away.
I like that.
From, you know, just basically being the same people. So that's the goal of our events, is to make sure that everyone knows and also can see and also hear how similar we are.
I know that today for the culture is about to take us on a musical tour around the world through sounds of Afrobeat, 90s dancehall, and so much more. I'm so excited.
Yes,
what
I'm
impact
excited.
Do you think this kind of music has on today's world?
Definitely, I strongly believe that the music that we have today, whether it's kazumba, compa, Afrobeat, soca, reggae, reggaeton, like, I strongly believe that the music is going to unite us all.
Oh yes. You know what? I think I'm ready to party.
Yes, I'm ready.
I'm so excited. Thank you so much for tuning in to Africans Around the Globe with me, Athule.